In answer choice A, hotel rooms of one type are compared with renting rooms of another type. Either rooms should be compared with rooms or the process of renting should be compared with renting. One noun is being compared with a verb. That's not correct comparison. Answer choice A should be eliminated. Look at answer choice B. Here the comparison seems all right. Cost, do. So this can stay. Look at answer choice E. To rent rooms and then for rooms. So incorrect comparison and not parallel either. Bad answer choice. In answer choice D, you see renting rooms is an action and it is supposed to refer to renting rooms. It is not a pronoun that can refer to an action. It is not a relative pronoun such as that, which can refer to a proper action. So answer choice D is incorrect. B and C are very close answer choices. Answer choice C is inferior in that this phrase renting rooms comes twice and the phrase renting rooms on the first place is a bit awkward. Answer choice B, whereas, says rooms in such hotels cost, it has an active verb, twice as much to rent as rooms in suburban hotels do. So this answer choice avoids repeating a verb phrase by simply using a do here. B and C very, very close. B is a better answer choice. So choice C can be eliminated. Let's confirm choice B now. High-rise downtown hotels may present greater opportunities to experience an urban lifestyle, but financial considerations reveal that rooms in such hotels cost twice as much to rent as rooms in suburban hotels do. Makes complete sense. B is the correct answer choice.